Seen for the first time on the streets of Europe, a car loaded with technology that allows the vehicle to drive itself. Infrared sensors scan the surroundings 2.5 million times a second, constructing a real-time 3D map that experts say provides a more comprehensive image than any human driver ever could.
What's different about this car is that it can see what's around it 360 degrees all the time, out to a football field in length, all around the vehicle. Unlike a driver that can only look at one direction at a time and only concentrate on one thing at a time.
At present, the research vehicles are tested on closed tracks. And though it'll take some time before automated cars are commercially available, the latest mainstream models already sport a degree of automated technology. Ford's new Focus features a laser-based system that helps prevent collisions at up to 50 kilometers an hour. A camera can also keep the car in its lane on the motorway, and in a car park, sensors guide the vehicle into a parking space without the driver touching the wheel.